fine. I'll, we're going to hear that.
All right.
Okay, let's go. And...
You ready?
I'm kind of pleased that I have a 1959 356 Porsche 356A Porsche. It's kind of an interesting car. It's between 1989 and 1999. It ran the La Carrera Pan America race 5 times by the previous owner, and I've since rebuilt the car, and all the running gear, suspension, and the engine, and have taken it to several car shows, and people, really are excited to see the car. I mean, not that it's not only 356 around, but it's, because it's history. And then I decided to get brave enough this last year and take it to Rinsport at Laguna Seca, and along with my 962 that I spoke about earlier, the Leidenhaus car. Well, little did I know that you don't show up to a vintage event with a stock 356. I had most uncomfortable weekend ever in a particular car. I was basically a moving chicane. I think there were cars out there that passed me 2 times in the same event, and came into the pits after not doing so well. I mean, the car ran well, and I drove it well. It just didn't have any power. And I said to the guys, "What's going on here?" And they said, "Well, you're showing up with the wrong equipment." I mean, I found out that these guys just spend an insurmountable amount of time and money on these cars to get them in the condition that they need to be in order to race them properly and still stay within the rules. I just thought you had a stock 356 Porsche, and that would take care of it. I found out that that's certainly not the case. The only salvation that whole weekend was the fact that I did have my 962, and it ran really well, and had a good weekend with it. I really like the car. It's licensed for the road, and I'll take it home sometimes, and I'll take it to events, and you just get in the car, start it up, and go. I should have known better, because it doesn't have a lot of power going down the freeway, but you finally get it in high gear, and it'll go right along with everything. But I'll never take it to another vintage racing event as long as I own the car, unless I spend surmountable time and money to rebuild the engine.
Cut.